Yo, what's happening everyone? It's your boy Hibrahim. We are back again with another great amazing tech video. The video of today, it's all about the Microsoft Windows 11. As some of you guys know, Windows 11 has leaked, and since it has leaked, well, I have a copy version out of it, which we can just see the newer features. But be careful or beware, if you install or have this kind of image, don't use it as your daily kind of user. Security purposes, don't use this kind of image, but if you want to test it on the virtual box, yes, or if you want to see on this video, sit tight, take your popcorn, take your soda, take anything you'd like, which it's a candy bar, something tasty, you know what I mean, and let's roll out this video of today. So guys, we are actually inside the Windows 11, and something which is so great to check out the real version out of it, just Windows key plus R and just type in WinVar. And it just tell you can see it's Windows 11. Now, jumping out through all the features, as some of you guys are just pumped and want to see what's happening, it's all about if you go to the Start menu and click Start, there's a new pop-up. Yeah, there's a new pop-up, which is definitely really incredible. I really like it. Another kind of stuff, you can scroll throughout apps, or you can even click here, it can show you different apps which are there, which it's really kind of impressive, and I really kind of like it. You can right click it, you can say more, you can pin it, you can go to app settings if you like, and the menu of settings, it's really kind of more redesigned, which I like it. I love it because it's just way more there, simplicity and minimalistic. Another kind of stuff throughout this kind of Windows 11, I can call it, it's the new kind of desktop. You can see, you can add new desktop here. You can have two desktop, I think. You can click here and you can add more desktop as much as you want. And is that kind of shortcut key of Control Window Key plus Arrow still working? Yes, it works, which is really kind of great thing. So for some of people who are there thinking that the new Windows 11 might be removing bunch of shortcuts, well, no. The new Windows 11 has been readjusted and it has some more and more amazing features. Another kind of great thing, you can just go directly to throughout search. You can search anything you want. If it's a clipping snipping tool you like, I think it's really kind of more adjusted or more kind of enhanced throughout the features and throughout the search, which it's a really kind of great thing. To be honest, I kind of like it because if you click on the calculator, it's not that much redesigned, but what's happening if you go to maximize, you can just set your calculator somewhere here down and it can rest somewhere there, and you can go to your snipping, and if you'd like it, you can just anyways close it. Another kind of stuff throughout the Windows 11 which it's really kind of remarkable is the File Explorer. The File Explorer has been minimized, to be honest. You can see right now, you can see vividly the icons, which icons has changed. It's not like back in the days we see those kind of Windows 10 icons, which they're kind of like annoying because we have seen it so much, but they're kind of great thing. But we got a redesign, which it's really kind of impressive. But seeing throughout Windows 11, it's really kind of more pumped because we get to see some new features throughout it. And another kind of stuff, you can see how much it is, rounded corners, you can see an animation there, which it's, I really love this animation. I find it like the Windows 10X, to be honest, but it's really kind of awesome. Going to notification here, there's a rounded kind of notification throughout this kind of guy. Is this like Android 12 or something? I don't know. I don't want to judge it right now. I'll judge it on June 24th. It's really kind of awesome. You can see, guys, there's a screen snip still there, which is great thing. And yeah, quite not bad. The Samsung thing is there. Like, you can edit it. You can just do this and that. Another kind of stuff, there's nothing more redesigned throughout the Windows Store. So we're expecting something else different. I think the mashup of the Windows Store to be more much enhanced. So it's really kind of awesome. We can see here, Edge is still there, which is really kind of great thing. And if you click Start, the same thing. And I want you guys to take you directly to the setting side so you can do the new refreshment throughout settings. You see, it's really kind of impressive. I really like it. I think setting stays the same, but this is an unofficial build. It's not the fully Windows 11 released. So beware out there, if you download it and use it as your daily, it might be buggy, because it has been buggy for me. Sometimes it's stuck, sometimes it's hold, sometimes it does this, sometimes it does that. So don't use it as your daily kind of operating system. Just wait for June 24th to hear from Microsoft. When are they releasing the Windows 11, or is it the same day, or we just have a certain time of schedule of updates? So guys, that's what's up. Let me know in the comments down below what you're thinking about the new Windows 11. Is it something for you? And for the people who are thinking about the support which it will end for the Windows 10, well, it will be ended around 2025. Something which it's a little bit like, you may be saying Windows 7-ish, because Microsoft ended the support of Windows 7, so we are about to see the end support of Windows 10. But I think Windows 10 has been long for journey, so I think it's a great thing to get a new refreshment. To be honest, I'm so excited, I'm so pumped, because it's really kind of awesome, and I can't wait for the June 24th for Microsoft to launch the Windows 11. So I think it might be fast build, or it might be the official release, and just migrate it, and it will be much awesome. So thank you guys for watching. Let me know in the comments down below what you're thinking. Is Windows 11 something for you, or you're still stuck on Windows 10 for quite a while, up to 2025 for the end support, or what are you thinking? Thank you guys for watching. I'll be seeing you guys on the next one. As always, stay sharp and creative. Kudos guys, and peace.